this property here. They have roots in their sewer line that is kind of disrupting the existing sewer line. So we bring in pipes in about 20, 25 foot sections. You lay them in here on this side and you lay them in on this side. And then we take a hot iron right in the center and we stick it together so that the iron, as you can see, it melts the end of the pipe and creates a bead. And then once it's hot enough, you pull that iron and you stick the two pipe together, and that hot pipe with that bead fuses and creates a tight bond. So we opened up a section of street right out here. Our technician Carlos is actually cutting into the city sewer line. We have a cable running through the existing sewer line. We're gonna attach that cable to a hydraulic pump with that machine right there. And that machine is going to pull a cable which is attached to a new pipe. And that cable is gonna pull that new pipe through the old pipe and essentially create a brand new sewer line underground. The cool thing is that no matter what pipe it is underground, we have a bursting head. And so that machine's gonna pull this through the pipe, blast apart the old one, and pull a brand new pipe right behind it. And so when we pull it all the way through, we're just gonna pull a brand new line through the old one. Traditionally, we would have had to dig up this entire yard, cut a line through the street, and then once all that's done, the owners would have had to repair the landscaping, the asphalt, the concrete. So this saves us a lot of extra work. This job's taken us about 2 days so far. This would probably have taken a week, week and a half with the traditional method, saving the customer extra money. So that's really what we're doing out here, and that's the big benefit to having this machine in our arsenal. So we're excited.